working.
Emergency heatsink engaged.
Uh-oh. Intercept the Horus, then go after its heatsink. Ah, this flying thing's not bad! Whoa! You're, doing great! We can't let it reach open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
Be the bait!
I gotta get closer to target the heatsink on its underside.
Company.
I'm just sending more crofters! I'll handle it! Seika, keep Londra busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention.
Focus on the horse's heat sinks.
Flip those wings faster!
There's no point to your struggle!
Think. I better climb up the big leg. Still in the spot.
Let's try this maneuver!
I've got an opening!
You don't get it! I never lose!
To climb up to that heat sink.
Ha! Stop it!
Scaling a horse, on the move. Right. Easy.
Pete's being the bait. Can't catch me!
Stay still, so I can swat you.
Must be heating up in there.
I don't know. know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can.
What's it doing? Did we shut it down?
I think it's cooling itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Careful, Aloy! The horse arms are closing in!
It's you and me now, Aloy. Time to see what you're made of.
Where do you want me?
Stay up there. Keep a lookout.
Okay!
Heatsink might have breached the hole. I gotta get inside and find Laundra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Laundra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. It might be my way in.
bringing the horrors back up to the surface.
I'll climb up and find him. Alondra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing orb at the front.
There's the flying test!
Catch me if you can! You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Alondra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer. Alondra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing orb at the front. This big gear should be able to take my weight.
There's the flying test!
Catch me if you can! You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer. This leads toward the front. Get across the gap. Looks like those things don't stay with me for long.
Yeah, whatever!
Made it.
Come on, get it together.
Hooked up to the processing orb. Destroying it might shut down the horse. I gotta get in there. Almost to Alondra. Stand by.
You. How unwelcome.
I need another way to drain its power.
One more! For you! The whole thing's on fire! You gotta get out!
gun! Orbs down. Now for my spear. Gotta sh...
You really do ruin everything, don't you?
Seika, I'm inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way!
Damn it! We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't...